considering radical cystectomy evaluable patients, pathological complete response rate was 36.4%, while considering the intention to treat population with the patients who received the RT or radical cystectomy, pathological complete response rate was 47.6% with a pathological downstaging in 11 patients. Another interesting thing in our study was that patients with the high grade residual disease revealed a ctDNA negative post radical cystectomy.